I figured you'd want to hear my side of things.
The gory details of your affair.
It wasn't an affair.
I didn't believe that you'd take James down. Looks like I was wrong.
Yeah, look, today is for both of us. And my ma.
You need to stop lying.
Carl.
I know it wasn't a one-night stand with Dean.
It was.
Then why has he got nudes of you on his phone?
I'm sorry, what?
Fergal told me.
Is this a sick joke?